I just got what is perhaps one of the most important cigar questions I've ever gotten in my life from Ben Lees on Facebook. He said, what is the ring gauge of the gap in Tim's teeth? Which I've never thought about before. So Dustin is here to help me measure that right this second. Here we go. Our tape measure.
You're about five lines on here.
Five lines. Those are 16ths of an inch. And every 16th of an inch is 4/64. That's how you measure ring gauge with cigars. A 64 ring is 1 inch across. So 4/16 would be multiplied by 4?
Yeah.
A 16 to 20 ring gauge. You said it was 4 or 5.
About 4 or 5, yeah.
16 to 20 ring gauge. That's the space between my teeth. You could fit a cigarillo in there.